this world has been connected.
What was that?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed. There is so very much to learn. You understand so little. A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing. Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart seeking freedom, this island is a prison, surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness. Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness. And all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true! The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
So you have come this far, and still you understand nothing. Every light must fade. Every heart return to darkness!
Open your heart.
Come on!
Come, Guardian! Submit!
Come on!
Come, Guardian!
Submit!